teriyaki glazed salmon. The teriyaki sauce looks like it needs to be mixed up a little bit. Salmon looks all right. Little thing of peanut sauce for the broccoli. Super cool. All right, we have all our accoutrements. We spread the teriyaki sauce on the salmon, but it's very watery. I'm not sure how that's gonna work out. Both items go in the oven. Scan. 13 and 15, start. Check it out. Broccoli looks good. The salmon, I'm curious about. I don't know if the glaze is supposed to be all that much to it. We'll see. All right, we put the peanut sauce on the broccoli. Give it a shot. Kind of bitter. Give the salmon a whirl. Really fishy taste. I mean, it's salmon, but like, it's extra salmon-y. Not bad, but the water in there, I don't know. I had high hopes for this one, but I don't know if I'll get it again.